Yo, when somebody acknowledged that they a fan, that's the most humbling experience I could have. After all, why would anybody stop to grab my joint and spend a hard-earned dollar to hear all that I have and have not? Weak and strong on the song, my development shines through all of my past. Whether my purpose was clear or just young and dumb, it's all that I am. And misogynistic trying to grow up. So really recently, occasionally threw a hoe up in one of my songs' chorus of 16 lines, trying to leave that timeline part of my history behind. I'm learning my lack of respect for all women was hitting under an ego once bitten. Breaking through a block that could have left me unforgiven. Now I'm learning forgiveness is double-ended. I take for granted my place on this planet. Rhyme is a talent and I've been in had it since I was in Catholic school. Break a dress code with a rap that's cool. Fresh pair of J's with a matching attitude. I'm trying to reach a certain altitude, so I speak a certain aptitude. That's why I feel a certain gratitude whenever I hear my music on the avenue.
Yo, cue the camera and the lights for me. No more bullshit, open mics for me. We're all the real art from the real artist. How about we cut a rug on this red carpet? What up, superstar? You doing big things. It ain't caviar, but it ain't sardines. No ramen noodles, you rhyming for the love and applause.
I used to have the bare necessities and lusted for the extras. When my reality was rough on the texture, found a sense of balance, now touching on some next stuff. Put it in a song through openness and a cess blunt. I got an on and off relationship with trees. Make up the breakup, romantic as it seems. We get back together like a love story unfolding on panoramic screen. Elevating my creative space, inventing the conditions that I'm dealing with day to day. Sometimes I generate the bank in such a major way, and other times I'm just saving face until payday. It's been a minute since I really had a vacay that didn't come with sound checks and promo campaign dates. I'm trying to chill with my Fox where the waterfront rocks catch the wave spray and rock some reggae and blaze haze and let the BlackBerry radio connection fade away. Until then, I just visit the coast to get up with folks and toast sangria is the most. So be it the apple, a La La Land, perhaps both. APT or the do-over in max mode. I got the bug to travel and plus it dabbles in the cash flow.
Shut up. Yo, cue the camera and the lights for me. No more bullshit, open mics for me. We're all the real art from the real artist. How about we cut a rug on this red carpet? What up, superstar? You doing big things. It ain't caviar, but it ain't sardines. No ramen noodles, you rhyming for the love and applause.
Shit, I done been through so many styles. Start rhyming before I found myself. I gotta travel so many miles. This music, funny I could listen to myself grow up. A young aqua nigga trying to blow up. And you couldn't tell me I wasn't the man at the time. Till my nigga loose cannon put me up on the grind. Said fuck sounding like the niggas, put yourself in your rhymes. You do you, you can't help but to shine. And they hit me like a bottle of chartreuse and a couple of lines. Became more than a quest for dollars and a couple of dimes. It's a journey to find my inner, my ego. My super ego, my demons, the voice of my people. And that's real, cause I done buttered all my eggs in one basket. Now I gotta be the man at this rap shit. It's real talk radio, all day, all night. That's why everything I make sounds right, you know?
Yo, cue the camera and the lights for me. No more bullshit, open mics for me. We're all the real art from the real artist. How about we cut a rug on this red carpet? What up, superstar? You doing big things. It ain't caviar, but it ain't sardines. No ramen noodles, you rhyming for the love and applause.